Hi everyone, Cat Cole here, back again with another video, back again with some more iRacing. Today we're in the Mazda MX-5 Cup, around Okayama circuit, the full track. 11 drivers, 10 laps. I'm starting in 6th, so I've qualified 6th, which isn't too bad. You know, my laps weren't the best anyway, so... You know, you can't grumble really. So we're just sat waiting now for the green lights, and that's basically it. Been around this track a few times, so I should be okay, hopefully. Right, here come the lights.
Green, green, green.
Here we go.
10 laps to go.
Ah, oh, didn't get a good gear change there.
Left side. Clear on the left.
Right, we're clear behind us now. So we just got to concentrate on these in front of me. Because like I said, qualifying didn't go great. So I think I can move up the order a little bit. Oh, I'm going to move up the order here. Somebody's dead.
Right side.
Have we got the run on him?
Still there. Clear the right. Car on your right. Clear on the right.
Another position gained. It's going well so far. He blocked me. He knew what I was going to try. It was a bit of a... It would have been a bit of a dive bomb, to be fair, so... But just a slight bit of contact. Nothing... It's probably not the best place to try and overtake someone. It's only a short straight, so... No, it was a mistake from me, really.
You're in fifth.
We're in fifth place. Best place to try and get him will be down this longer straight, if I can. I've got a better run straight away.
Left side. Still there.
Ah, but he's got the... He's got the draft off that guy in front.
Keep to the right. Clear on the left.
We're well clear of the guys behind us, though. It's good racing, though.
Clear
Didn't get as good a run this time. It's only roughly about 4 seconds that separates all of us, I think. Or maybe a bit more than that. Him in that white car keeps making a lot of mistakes. I had to brake a bit earlier than I wanted to because I wasn't sure where he was going to brake, so. Oh, wrong gear. Oh. I was lucky there because you have got to be careful through that corner. It's quite easy to lose it. It's alright. I should be able to catch him back up anyway, I reckon.
On the right.
Right on his backside again. Got to try and get past him. He likes to move about, that's for certain.
Right side. Keep to the left. Clear on the right.
Oh, that didn't work. I tried all sorts. Oh. Come on, mate.
Right side, clear.
That was naughty of him, that.
5 laps to go.
Right, I've had enough of him now. I'm going to be a bit more robust now. He knows I'm faster than him. I was lucky to keep it on the track, I reckon. Gotcha! Might have been from his own mistake, but... Right, let's try and get this white one. And get on the podium. That'll be a result.
You got a slow car on the left. Go left. Right side. Clear on the right. Left side.
Got him.
Clear on the left.
Does that push me up to second?
You're in second. Good job.
Bloody hell. One of them must have been the one of the leading two. No. Not that we're on 7. Oh no! Another off track. In front of me, is he? 14 seconds. Yeah, no chance. Kind of hoping in a way I don't catch this back marker because he could be a problem, but it looks like I'm going to because he seems like he's going really slowly.
Come on.
Oh, it's not him that I was struggling to get past, is it? It looks like him.
Need to go subscribe.
Wasn't my fault, he had an accident though. Although I did majorly benefit from it, but it certainly looks like his car from here. And whoever it is, the car looks broken. I'm catching it in a straight line. Yeah, I'm sure that's him. Yeah, it is. Just hope he's not going to be an idiot about it. He's not going to make it easy for me though, is he? He's not just like pulling over. Come on mate, blue flag.
One more lap to go. Car on your right, left side.
What did he do that for? Seriously? He just tried to take me out then. I'm sure of it. Didn't work though. What an absolute idiot. Sure, he just opened the door and then was like, nope. And anyway, why would he be drifting to the outside for that? We'll have a look at the end. Have a look at the replay. See what's what. Well, a solid second place. I'll take that. You know, qualified sixth. And finished second. That's not bad at all.
That's the checkered flag. Great job, driver.
Thank you. Yeah, let's have a look at that replay just quickly before I end the video. Right, let's have a look. Where was we? It doesn't tell me what lap that is, does it? This is it. Right, let's have a look, see what he does. Because from my perspective, he opened the door and then just shut it again. He was slow through there, and I think he was trying to do, I think he was going to do it there. And he was slow through here. Caught him so quickly, he went as slow as he could. Yeah. And he come across to try and close the door. That's just ludicrous. And especially seeing as I was lapping him. Oh, he's moaning in the chat. I can see it. He's like, I will report you. Oh, this means... Yeah, whatever. It's same old chat. Anyway, thanks for watching this video. Yeah, hit that subscribe button to be notified next time I'm live streaming or when I upload new videos. You can also follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and I've got a Facebook page. Links to those are in the description. Thanks for watching, everyone, and I'll see you next time. Bye for now.